at the Louisville Regional with two of the second BA. People were asking for a deck profile, so we'll start with the main deck hand traps. Three Ash, three Ogre, three Reaper, and three Veiler. I wanted to just win against Goki if I faced him. So 12 hand traps, all specific for Goki, I felt like was the best. I was playing Droll originally, but I took it out because it just seemed subpar. It couldn't really stop Goki, doesn't stop a whole lot of decks. And Reaper, if you get it off on certain decks, they the home combo starts off. Then I played 3BLS. This won me so many games just because you like bait out their negate and stuff with your Dantes and like link stuff, and then you just slap down BLS and just go through them.
Okay.
And then one tour guide and two Rhino. I never really wanted the normal summon Rhino because with Sky Striker they're playing the Widow Anchor, and other decks are playing Impermanence or Veiler. So if I summon him and summon a VA and they Veiler, my turn's over. So I didn't want that to be the case. So I'm only playing two. And normally I just like go into a link and discard him to like send Living to Season. And Tour Guide stuff is playing for it. Then I played.
Yes.
I played one Graph, one Seer, three Skarm, three Farfa. That's the obvious combo. Then I played two Libic, one Barbar, one Calcat, and one Alec. Two Libic because of the link stuff, you have to have them for some games don't die. And then these are mostly just names, but you know, I Barbar for game twice maybe. That's all the monsters I played. My BA count was a little bit lower than what I'm used to, but I had to cut stuff for the like hand traps and stuff. Now onto spells. I played one Reborn, one Foolish. I was originally playing Gallus, but I took it out because I kept ruining spell and traps. And Reborn was a nice like extender. If they Ash my tour guide, I could just Reborn the Ash and then make it round two like that. And I also BLS, must Reborn to BLS before, which is just really nice. Two Twister. I expected there to be a ton of back row decks, specifically two Draco and Ultra Guide. And so this is just really great against them. And that's the reason I'm not playing Sekka, is because of back row decks. And then two Desires, draw power. I normally cited one or two out every single game. And then I play three evenly. This is definitely a really good card. This play against Draco, they go first, you do all their stuff, demise, set five, and then you're like, alright, enter battle phase. Good game. And then, so that was the main deck count, 40 cards. It was similar to my last list at Louisville. There is space for two people there. Now onto the extra deck. We played two Dante, Beatrice, Pilgrim, standard. There was several games where I didn't even make a Dante. I just didn't make stuff and it worked out enough. And I played for Cherry's Targets, it's Soul Day, Double Helix, and Kavari. I only played against one Goki all day, so Reaper was a little subpar, but I did Reaper the guy 2 out of 3 games, and he had me to the MCU after that. Helix I never played Spiral, but I did see quite a few there. And then Kagari, I just maybe once. Just, you know, it's good if I would play against a deck like that. Then I played for the race, a Borload, Sustania, Unicorn, Phoenix, Server, Mermaid, and Underclock. This is what most of the builds look like. Normally you just like start going second with like Phoenix or Cerberus, popping stuff in, fading stuff out, and then if you like can do it, you make a Unicorn, shuffle stuff, or sometimes you do Trispania to like banish through the back row. Underclocks for the Beatrice Dante combo. And then I played one Nightmare Shark. Never made it. It's just in case I needed a deck like to just fill their field with monsters to stop me from attacking. And there was one time where I could have made it, but instead I just like pop their mustard with, you know, like, thin oil or something. It's just there. It's just there. I like slumber because you send it with Beatrice or mill it with Dante. That's always nice. The third twin twister, I never was able to get a second tycoon, but I wanted to. So it's definitely nice. I resolved it once against two Draco on their heritage when they're gonna draw field mob. And then for going first, I normally would go first against Goki, Sky Striker, and Trickstar. So for Goki and Trickstar, there's three Banjo Speed. Goki can't beat it very easily. Trickstar is just an awful deck. It can't beat anything. Then I played One Ring. This was just because I couldn't get the second Typhoon. I took this out for Dragon. It's Steel Dragon. I'm testing that now. And then Steel Drain, Imperial Order, Spirit and Time Spell. Specifically for Sky Striker and Trickstar, but it also works against Goki so they can't, like, rematch or, like, get the or something. Just to stop their combo a little bit. And that's all of it. Thanks for watching.